So we were having a problem with our furnace. It would just kind of hum at first, and then the inducer motor would come on, and then these guys would come on, and they would get hot, and the blower motor would never come on. So this thing would just get hot, and it started stinking, and wasn't really blowing any hot air up to the house, up to the first floor. So, I've had this problem before, and my first thing is to turn this off. And I opened this up and checked my capacitor in here, and it wasn't any good. So, but there were some other things that were not working quite right either. There is this guy right here. This is a GMP-0753. I think it's a Goodman furnace, but this is a limit switch. You have to pull that out, and then you just tap it, and it was the control board down here was beeping four beeps, saying that the limit switch was bad. So I pulled this out, and then I tapped it on the ground, and then checked it, and I got continuity with my meter. But it still wasn't, the blower still wasn't coming on. So I went to our hardware store at Ankeny Hardware in Portland, because a lot of the HR, HVAC places won't sell to general public. And I didn't, it was like 30 degrees out, and I didn't want us to have to wait till I could get it in the mail. So I went and bought one there. So if you're in the Portland area, go to Ankeny Hardware, and Patrick will help you out. But I put that in, and the control board wasn't working. It turns out there is a little fuse in here too, and somehow that popped. I don't know, in the course of all the different things I was trying, it blew out that fuse. This is a 3-amp fuse. I don't know if you can see it. It's not very bright right in there, but anyways, I replaced that, fixed that limit switch, put a new capacitor in, and everything worked. It's been working fine now. I think it all started because I hadn't changed our filter, and man, when I pulled that out, it was almost black. So I think it was causing airflow issues, and something tripped. One of the limit switches tripped, and then this thing, I don't know if it was because of that, but I don't know if this just went bad too. But fixing all that stuff made everything work again. So I would say just make sure to change filters, change or check the capacitor, see if that's working. If that's working, then the new filter and the capacitor should work. If those don't work, then you want to check the limit switches, or just to check to see if the control board is beeping a code. And mine was four beeps, and that means bad limit switch. So I don't know. I'm not a HVAC guy, as you can tell by my description here, but all this stuff might help you out if you just go through those steps.